Every month, so I'm going to be playing a little bit of Smash It Plunder for PSVR. So I just wanted to thank Perp Games for allowing me to try the game, so a big thanks to Perp. And I hope this will be fun and you will enjoy watching it, even though I don't know what this is yet. I'm going to find out at the same time as you. And it kind of starts in a room with a fireplace, and I guess this is me. I look like a kind of sorcerer? I'm not sure. And the controller looks really cool. I wish my actual PS4 controller looked like that. But yeah, so I guess I'm gonna have to sign that waiver or whatever that is. Yeah. That's not my actual signature. But, okay, I think I wrote Tycho. So, yeah. Let's start. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, now the controller is a different color. I guess I'm moving on to somewhere else. Alright, so they get in the castle. The graphics look pretty cool. It kind of reminds me of Minecraft. Is that supposed to be my grandmother, or what? Okay, that's weird. You can rotate with the X button. I would think like with the triggers, but okay. You have to get used to that. Yeah, I'm relating. What does she want me to do? Okay, she wanted me to follow her. Everything is done with the X button. Why not just the control stick? Where is she? I don't understand the rotating thing. She really wants to be sure I get it. Alright, I got it. Yeah, that came like really close to my face. Okay. I guess I'm gonna try that. Feeling okay, so I don't need all these settings. Okay, yeah, now it's more like dizzying now. But the walking is better. Okay, pick up. Smash it like this. That's weird. Why would I do that? Oh, I guess that's why it's called Smash It Plunder. You smash stuff. Now it makes sense. Is that like the goal of the game? Like, you need to smash everything? Okay, she wants me to go up there. Okay, I'm walking backwards, I don't know why. Okay, you have to just click to walk. I didn't understand. But now it's clear. I thought you had like to move or something. Looks pretty cool. What are those for? Like a giant controller? I don't know. Alright. Okay, okay, I'm coming. That's what she wants. It would probably play better with the Move controllers, but they're not charged right now, so I couldn't really use them. Okay, she wants me to stab the dagger. Where? Here. I don't get it. It's like upside down. Okay, I don't know. It worked, but that was confusing. Okay. I'll put your face through the mirror. Okay. Oh. Okay, I'm in Ulrich's house. So, what's the goal again? Smash everything? Do I need to find something or... I forgot to like read the objective. I guess maybe I'm supposed to break everything and find like something like this, like chili peppers or I don't know. Go upstairs. I keep finding money, but I can't pick it up. Well, I don't think I can. Like... What am I doing? Oh, there's something in there, like a knife? I don't know. What do I do with these? Oh shit. I just smashed something in my actual room. That's okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back downstairs. So I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Why does he have so much money? Oh, a hammer. Can I smash that with the hammer? doesn't work very well. Okay, check the cauldron. Maybe I have to put like the chili peppers in the cauldron. Oh, there's a little mouse. I don't know what it does. I can't pick it up. That's weird. Oh, you can suck in the money. Okay, I get it now. So I guess I'm supposed to smash stuff and kick out the money. I forgot I had this thing. After I've picked up the money. Oh, the mouse, it ran away. Oh, there's some bread. I think it's bread. I don't know, I think I'm like, what is it? Oh, shit. In the... Oh, what's with that music suddenly? You can pick up the... Or maybe they're carrots, actually. I don't know why I was thinking of chili pepper, I guess. But yeah, I think they're carrots. Oh, okay, so... Oh, time's up. Really? Did I get it, or... Oh, I got... I could have done better, but... I guess I did. Okay. Yeah, I guess I finished the first level, I think. Okay. Yeah, so was I supposed to get all of the money or? Oh, that's why I unlocked the next level. Okay. Oh, okay, I have to put it here. It's hard to aim at the right spot. Okay, I think I got it. And okay, so let's start the second level. So far. Okay. Let's start. Yeah, so there's a lot of money in everywhere. I don't know who does that, but it's probably not a good idea. I should put it at the bank. How do I open this door? And what's with the spider? I guess I have to go through this one. Alright. Oh, there's some chicken. That's one of the weirdest VR games I tried. In a good way, of course, but that's like just really weird. Oh, wow, the fountain of money. Oh, look, there's an owl there with the chicken. I don't know what they're doing. They're having like a little meeting. Oh, hi. There's a lot of weird stuff in here. Not enough money in this room. Try the next one. else. A lot of money on the floor. And some more here. Oh, is that like a stash of money? No. What is that? Is it the heart from Zelda? Or, I don't know. Oh no, it's honeycombs. Alright. So it's from Banjo-Kazooie actually. Okay, so I think I emptied this room. Is there another one? Warehouse, probably a lot of money here. Another little spider. I don't know what these do. I can't like do anything with them. I guess that's just there to pick me out or something. So how much money do I have now? I guess that music means that it's ending soon. I tried to empty that room and just break everything. Get enough for 2 crowns. That sucks. I did better last time and I didn't even know what I was doing. Alright. Did I get enough for another level? Yeah, I did. Alright, so I'm gonna stop here. So yeah, the visual style is pretty interesting, it looks cool, so I would recommend it if you want to try something different and original for VR, but it's more like just like a little mini game than an actual game, so you can just play for a few minutes between two bigger games, but yeah, it's kind of fun. So anyways, thanks for watching and I hope you enjoyed this short stream